the sad part is we have people that die alone as a result of somebody being afraid to touch them.
AIDS is God's curse to a homosexual life. I think it stinks in the nostrils of God.
He doesn't get that God loves all his children.